Was my wedding shot for ass? Thank you. Salute. Cheers, everybody. It's just another manic.
Do my vampire thing, but I'm not gonna be able to because we mixed up the songs tonight, and it's okay. But you know what? It's look, we're in a situation where look at all of you fucking people here tonight. We didn't expect nobody here, to be honest. We drove from Houston, Texas, and the people that put the show on made it sure that we would have an audience. And look at this, considering the situation, and on top of that, the fucking rain, but this is how metal works. The powers of darkness are working! This is something called Black Cathedral! Yes. Dallas, Texas! We'll be right back. we do have to give it up for Infidel Rising from bringing us to town, yes. See, me and Travis, we're those kind of singer guys that we know what's happening, you know, and please, give it up for your own here in Dallas, Texas. Then they brought Juanito from Solitude Eternal. So everybody knows him as John. I call him Juanito. And I spent a lot of time with him and his beautiful wife at the house with all the cats back in the day when I was doing the Destiny's End thing and doing all kinds of stuff. And Juan always invited me over to his house, meeting with John, Perez. I mean, yeah, we're Hispanic, we know that. Are you ready? We gotta do the One Tooth Vampire song.
Yeah! Run with the fucking pack!
See, we're not sure. I mean, are you guys like ready to leave? Well, you know, we got used to going on this late. Larry made some conditions where, you know, it's like we didn't think that we're going on this late, but we love the fact that you're. I mean, really, this is a great show. Thank you, guys. Okay, so we're gonna do the song about me. I'm the devil. Yeah, I am. I am the evil force of everything. Yes, I am. Larry always says that, you know, it's up to you, you know, you're the one. This is something called the King of Hell!
Oh,
Gym for like 2 days now. I feel good. It's all about burning calories, you know what I mean? Yes. Dallas, Texas, thank you guys so much. You gave me that energy. I think I can afford to go eat some cooking tacos in the morning. Thank you guys so much, man. Really, we're getting close to the end of the show. Thank everybody that made this happen, because it's amazing that we're here. But we are here because we believe we are under circumstances. And you know what? It's going to make me go home and really say something very special tomorrow when I arrive. Dallas, Texas, you were the first show to have Helstar and bring us, Infidel Rising brought us. So,
like James was saying, this is a very special show for us. And we're gonna end it off with a couple of songs
that you guys. Yeah, and we have to get to close to the end, and we don't want to, but you know, it's time for everybody to go home and be safe. We took our chances. Chances are none of us are gonna go home sick. I've been doing shows for like the last 3 weekends. And I know that it's a bad situation that's going out there in the world. But cheers to you, man. All right? So give him a hell. Dallas, Texas. Considering the bullshit that we have gone through for months. Sorry, I'm getting emotional. And the weather. Look at this fucking show, man. Texas, for having us here tonight, and look at this. I got so many thank yous to say to everybody that made this all happen tonight, but it is happening, and I can't believe it. So, shall we continue on, my friends? And we will do the vampire thing for you. I know you guys are waiting for that. Yeah. Give him hell. Stage tonight since 8 months ago. It really feels good to see all of you people here tonight. Thank you so much. I mean, what are we gonna do? Like live underground forever? I don't know. But hopefully God or whatever the universe controls will find something for us to get back to normal. But you know what? This song couldn't be no perfect for what is happening right now. And when we wrote this, Larry came up with the greatest video, and it's called Fucking Pandemonium! Yeah, that's my brother from another mother. And some people wanted to say this was a racial show. Really? Give it up for Mikey Smiles back there on the drums, everybody. Baddest motherfucker around. Taking you back to Remnants of War. Old album when some of you were 10 and some of you were... Never mind, I don't want to talk about my age. This guy was like, I think he was like sucking on some mama titi or something, I don't know. But anyways, we're taking you back to Remnants of War, the second album. When we were on tour with Anthrax and we played Dallas for the first time, what was the theater called? The Ritz or... Oh, see, there you go. Then you were 10 at the time. So I'm giving you credit, all right? You were there. I saw you. You were a 10-year-old kid. In the picture. Yeah. Anyways, we're going to take you back to that album. This is a very big favorite song in Europe, and I think it's a favorite song everywhere else. This is something called Evil Rain. Man, thank you guys so much. It's just, I don't know what to say. We have a lot of songs of metal to deliver for the rest of the night, but and I'll get into all the thank yous and all the bands that helped this make it happen, and they were persistent. We did this four times. We rescheduled, and they finally said, look, let's do this on the Thanksgiving weekend. I said, you know what? Sure.
Okay.
And we got to make it, and I was waiting yesterday till about 5 o'clock in the afternoon. Oh yeah, Dallas is shut down. But it didn't happen, and here we are tonight, people. Thank you. So, this is going to, so, yeah, you did, yes. And then we released a single that we have never done for a long time, and it was a ballad called Black Wings of Solitude.
Yes.
And a lot of people said, oh my God, this is something they've never done. People are like, are they going to play the song? And yes, we are going to play it for you. And it makes even more sense tonight, because the day before Thanksgiving night, me and Larry got the word that one of the original members from Helstar passed away from COVID. He was the guy that discovered me and told Larry, we gotta go check this guy out. Now, this is back in 82. And then Larry was convinced, and he brought me into the band. His name was Joel Cirillo. And we were only doing the covers at the time. It was just a matter of time before Burning Star got released a year later. We went on to write original material. But this one goes out to Joel Cirillo, everybody. Can we see some horns for Joel?
Walk alone.
Think about that. That's the first time any audience in the world has heard that song live for the first time. Infidel Rising knew what they were doing. Yes, they did. He's been my buddies from a long time ago. And then, you know what? He's going to end up missing a coat tonight. I'm sorry. I'm a Mexican. I'm going to steal it from him. Thank you guys so much for everything. They brought us here to Dallas, Texas. Yes. Arnjaw, Aska. This is the Dallas, Texas metal scene, and you don't give up, you know, it's kind of like that.
Goddamn right.
So we have metal scenes here in town, you know, we have, Texas is full of metal. Now, we're not full of COVID yet, but we're full of metal, yeah. And we got to keep moving on, and we got to do it carefully. So we're going to keep moving on, and the next one Larry's going to call out because he's the genius of memory. I sniffed a lot of glue when I was a kid, and I'm just kidding. And I was building Japanese monster models. This one goes out to the technical guys. Here we go, Dallas. This is it, man. I mean, you know what? Merry Christmas to you guys, and I hope that you all make it home safe, and I hope you take care of your family members. Because we ran with the pack with Helstar.